junior drag racers can reach top speeds of 85 miles per hour, 135 kilometers per hour, so why do parents allow it?